Hello, welcome to the iPhone channel. Have you ever encountered an iPhone white screen of death after updating iOS? On this occasion, your device has a frozen screen, doesn't respond when you touch it, or becomes stuck when you turn it on. Through this video, you can learn about the reasons and find three methods to fix the problem. Why did an iPhone stick on a white screen? The most common reasons are, no matter what causes this situation, let's explore all the solutions to fix the iPhone white screen of death issue. We will go over of each. Method 1. Force to restart your iPhone. This way is the easiest way to fix many small issues. You can have a try. For iPhone 8 or later iPhone models, you just need to press and release the volume up, then volume down. Press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Just like this. Now you can check your iPhone. If nothing happens, there is the next free method. Method 2, restore iPhone. If your phone has become completely unresponsive, doing a reset is worth trying. Note that all data will be lost. Please make sure you have a backup. Firstly, connect your iPhone to the computer and then put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, press the volume up, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the computer icon. Now you can go to iTunes. iTunes will pop up a pop-up window to guide you to reset your iPhone. Confirm the following information. iTunes will update and erase your iPhone. This way needs a lot of time. Now it's completed. The iPhone looks normal now. Method 3. Use iOS system repair. iPhone iOS system repair can fix more than 150 iPhone issues. No matter what problem you encounter, you can use it to try to fix it. So we connect the iPhone to your computer. If your computer doesn't recognize the device, then we need to put it in recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, press the volume up, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the computer icon. Then click Start button. Here we select Standard Repair to fix white screen, then download firmware. Then we start repair. Okay, it says the repair is completed. Let's check it. As you can see, your iPhone land normal screen. Standard repair will save your data. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.